Welcome to Book by Book, The Joy of Meeting Jesus and All the Scriptures. My name is Elizabeth Peltola, and I'm joined today by Richard Thomas, a chaplain and artist of the illustrations in the Book by Book commentaries, Mimi Ajala, host of the International Gathering of God's Women, founder of Sister Circles Bible Study and preacher, and Paul Blackham, church minister, theologian, podcaster, and author of the Book by Book commentaries. We are about to embark on an exciting study of the Book of Colossians. This is a letter from Apostle Paul with Timothy to a new church in Turkey. In this book, we see a huge vision of Jesus. Made up of just four chapters, the book takes us on a breathtaking tour of what it means to belong to him. Open the Bible with us to the letter of Colossians and simply enjoy how each short statement is filled with a multitude of descriptions, words tumbling out after the other as they speak about Jesus and his impact on our lives. The struggles of this young church in Asia relate to our own times. And from this book, we learn how to walk with the Lord well through the complexities of modern life. Let's find out more in the book of Colossians, chapter 1, verses 1 to 14. We'll start by reading verses 9 to 12 together.